All right, sorry we were muted for a little bit. We're just exchanging some intelligence information with the St. Paul squad there on some possible addresses of some criminal suspects, which we didn't want aired. Before we actually go swing by those addresses, hope you can understand that.
Yeah, we don't want them to know that we know the addresses.
100 years ago, though, we would have just told them, okay, son, you got till sundown to get out of town. Until sundown. All right.